lost on the sharp kick right to the face. No disqualification warfare in the Reliant Astrodome. Maneuver in years, and The Rock is fading. The WWF champion is fading, and so may be the most coveted prize in the business.
Austin is pulling out all stops, and The Rock is clearly in trouble here.
It's almost over, but not quite yet. Climbing the ladder, right back on Austin, pinning for Nicholas, he's got it, he knows he does it. Austin barely able to kick out, and Austin can't believe that exchange.
Brilliant counter wrestling by The Rock. He forced Stone Cold to let go of the $1 million dream, for if Austin didn't let go, his shoulders would be pinned to the mat.
Austin now the clear-cut advantage. The WWE title is in his sight. But what's it going to take to put The Rock shoulders down for three? Austin scoring with the right hand. Reversed. Stunner! The Rock scores with a stunner on Austin! I don't believe it!
But can he follow up? Can The Rock follow up on the stunner?
The Rock scores with Austin's own stunner! The rattlesnake is down! With a Stone Cold Stunner. It's gone now. Austin kicked out and rolled to his guts.
How close can The Rock get to putting away Stone Cold Steve Austin with Austin's own finishing maneuver?
Hey, wait a minute. What the hell is this about? Mr. McMahon, yeah, he's the chairman of the WWF, but what the hell's he doing out
here? He's coming out to ringside. The man has a...
How do you know what he's coming to do?
I didn't say I know. I was giving you my analysis. And my analysis is the man has a $1 billion investment in the outcome of this match. So McMahon is coming out here simply to see the conclusion of this title match.
Well, he got his ass whipped earlier by his own son in that street fight. McMahon has no love loss for either The Rock or Austin. And McMahon sitting here at ringside. Austin with a spine buster. Down goes The Rock. It could be over here. The leg is hooked. Oh my God. God almighty. How close was that? And Austin can't believe it. The Rock, no doubt, a great WWF champion. But for how much longer? Spine buster! The Rock caught Austin in the spine buster!
But can he follow up? Can The Rock follow up on the spine buster?
Both these men have lost a lot of blood. The fatigue, the wear and tear in their bodies, and we may be about to see the most electrifying move in sports entertainment, the People's Elbow. And this will be, that's gonna be all. The Rock's got the cover. But wait a minute. McMahon just pulled The Rock off of Austin.
What the hell did he do that for? Why did Vince McMahon,
what the hell was that about,
pull The Rock off of Steve Austin?
I'm not sorry, this match is continuing. And The Rock now looking a hole at the chairman of the WWF. Oh, look out. Rock kissing Mr. McMahon. Why did McMahon back in the ring? But right by Austin. Oh, Austin! Rock bottom! Rock bottom! Rock bottom! Austin scores for the rock bottom! It's over! We got it all! God! My God, Austin! Thought he had it! I thought he had it!
Steve Austin wants the WWF title so badly, he forsake his hatred for Vince McMahon.
measuring, looking for the stunner. Oh, what? Oh, poor old Hemmer. Got hit right in the face and went to the floor. Referee out to the floor. The referee has been knocked to the floor, and we need some medical help. Oh, man. A low blow by Austin. No disqualifications.
What won't Steve Austin do?
What? Wait a minute. Austin just told Vincent, give him a chair. What the hell is this? Austin just told him.
They're teaming up again.
Oh, this can't be. I don't know what the hell this is, but this can't. Oh, no. Hey, God almighty, what a vile chair shot. I thought The Rock was a duck. But he couldn't.
Steve Austin just held the rope for Vince McMahon to smack him in the head with a chair.
What the hell is Austin demanded that McMahon bring the chair in. Vince has put the referee in.
The title's
I can't believe this. Oh, The Rock got his shoulder up. And Austin is, by God, all right. Why did Austin tell one of his most hated rivals in his life?
Forget that! Why did Vince McMahon give him the chair?
That's what I'm asking.
We are witnessing something that will be talked about for years to come.
Oh, wait, look out! The Rock Bottom! The Rock scores and the Rock Bottom on Austin! Detaining the referee. The Rock trying to pull himself up. What the hell is going on here? McMahon brought in the ring by The Rock. And now The Rock playing the smackdown on the owner of the WWE.
Tell me this is not happening!